Unemployment is rising. But what is causing it? Generally, unemployment occurs when there is not enough jobs or when there are vacant jobs, but they are not well connected to the unemployed, referred to as a job mismatch. Korea's job deficiency and job mismatch has worsened since 2014. The unemployment rate is on a continued increase and it has been rising even faster in recent years. Accordingly, KDI conducted an analysis to examine the recent increase in the unemployment rate from both a job deficiency and job mismatch perspective. Mismatch unemployment was divided into industry level and other mismatch unemployment. The former occurs when unemployed workers are unable to move seamlessly across industry due to restrictions such as wages and information, and the latter due to the age structure and other factors. From 2014 to 2017, other mismatch unemployment took the largest share of the average unemployment rate during the period. The order in which the factors influenced the fluctuations in the unemployment rate, however, which is vital to unemployment policies, was job deficiency, industry-level mismatch, then other mismatch. The results showed that the main cause of the rising unemployment rate in 2014 to 2017 was the industry-level mismatch and the lack of jobs. After 2015, the restructuring in the shipbuilding industry scaled down jobs in manufacturing, while the housing boom meant that there was an ample supply in construction. This exacerbated the industry-level mismatch, since the unemployed in manufacturing were unable to move smoothly into the construction industry. Meanwhile, the economic slowdown, which started a year earlier in 2014, curbed the demand for labor. In 2018, the unemployment rate is rapidly climbing. Using up-to-date statistical data and the same analysis methods, it was found that the changes in the current unemployment rate are being driven firstly by the lack of jobs, then other mismatch, and finally industry-level mismatch. The restructuring of the manufacturing and service industries, recession in construction, and rising labor costs seem to be exacerbating the shortage of jobs. With the exception of the third quarter of 2018, the unemployment rate has become very sensitive to economic fluctuations.
연구 결과 최근 우리나라 실업률의 상승은 대부분 산업 미스매치와 노동수요 부족으로 설명되며 특히 2018년에는 노동수요 부족이 더욱 심화된 것으로 나타났습니다. 실업 문제를 완화하기 위해서는 총 수요 확대 정책을 통해 기존 기업의 노동수요를 높이고 동시에 신규 기업의 진입을 도와 더 많은 일자리가 만들어지는 환경을 조성해야 할 것입니다. 한편 산업 미스매치를 줄이기 위해서는 임금 또는 근로조건의 경직성이 완화되어 실업자들의 산업 간 이동이 활발해질 수 있도록 노동시장 여건을 개선할 필요가 있습니다.